Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay, I'll keep trying.
Let's talk later, Cal. Where to next, Cal?
Time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof, a friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
It's dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name is Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
They never do, kid. They never do.
Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid.
I need a second. All right, then. So what was in there? Just won't open. What's this? Oh, okay. What was in there? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Yeah. Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
But they were following the Mantis. We would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Thanks, BD-1. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Thank you. BD-1's a helpful droid. What do we find? Check it out. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. No. What's that be, one?
Enemy! Enemy here! Help!
Thank you. next time. No one saves me, okay? If anything,
come back here.
Wow, okay. I was just joking.
Is that the one?
Well, stop it. You aren't. Jedi spotted. Like I need backup to kill you.
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible.
That's not opening.
Thank you.
I'll get you!
Looks like a problem. Give me a stim! Hi, BD-1. Doing okay, BD-1?
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture.
Remember, KIA! Let's bring this fight to the enemy!
Give me a stim! Help!
We killed a Jedi!
Hey! What was in there?
Proceeding with
uncloaked range
troops.
up now.
Throw it!
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Clocked him! Hold still! Get out from back there!
Enemy located.
One clean hit.
Attacking the enemy.
I can't fight anymore. Don't get caught. look at him. That's a hit. Can't top my skill. A few more to finish this.
BD1?
Right on target. Solid blow.
Something?
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi.
Walk all you want. I only need a few hits.
Why are you walking like that? The Pillack hit me the other day, and my ankle is making this weird clicking noise.
Surrender now!
I can't wait to watch these grow. Hey now. Something was in there.
Help, BD1.
see that? Get him! I've got no contact! Keep dodging, I'm not giving up!
I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Bilger was wounded, but took out...
Skungus got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.